congratulations to our 15-year honorees. I am Mohamed Abousalem, the Vice President for Research and Innovation, and it is my privilege to introduce our 15-year staff honorees. I am now in my second year at San Jose State and continue to be impressed by the vast skill set, knowledge base, and passion of our staff. Staff in my division, as well as across campus, demonstrate on a daily basis a willingness to share that breadth of knowledge in ways that make my job and the jobs of others much easier. And you do this all in the name of making the educational experience of our students better and more meaningful. The Division of Research and Innovation is now in its second year, and we continue to build the support system necessary for the growing SJSU research and innovation enterprise. We are building the team to support our faculty and students, and we are working diligently to provide the best opportunities for research and innovation on campus. I am extremely thankful for the support I have personally received from all staff across the entire campus since I joined SJSU. Thank you all. Now let's see what life was like in 2005 when our 15-year honorees began their careers at San Jose State.
In one word, to me, SJSU means transformation.
Opportunity.
Creativity.
Family.
Community.
Community.
Community. That's what SJSU means to me, especially in these isolating times.
Growth.
Opportunity.
Resiliency.
What's going on, Spartans? This is Drew Agbe from Student Outreach and Recruitment, aka SOAR. The word that I would use to describe my experience or how I feel about San Jose State, my time here, definitely is family, familia.
My name's Darlene Guerrero, and I went from DQ to director on this campus. So in one word, what SJSU means to me is growth. Aloha, friends.
We'll be right back.
you.